Hey, YouTubers, just some tips. If you have a GMC or Chevy vehicle that has the quick disconnect connectors that come off the heater core on the firewall that are leaking, here's one of mine. Try to get the light over here so we got a good view of it. But here's the disconnect right here, the old one, okay? Almost immediately when you go to grab it, it breaks the end off. This is the end that goes into the heater hose, okay? The other one the same way, as you can see. Look at it, broke right off. Now, the issue that we have here is with these is getting them off, okay? If you're not careful, you'll damage the hoses coming from the heater core. And what I hear is it costs a small fortune to rip the interior of the vehicle out to fix that. So you don't want to do that, right? So here's the goal, is to get this disconnect off. Well, my vehicle is 2003, so we're looking at almost 20 years old, right? So we got a lot of corrosion, dirt, etc., etc. Well, when you go shopping for the disconnect tool, they have plastic ones. I would not buy the plastic ones. Buy the one that's made out of metal. This one is 3/4 inch. It's found on Amazon, okay? When you go to put this in the back, it will slide in. But if you're using a plastic one with a tight confinement and everything like that and twisting and all this, you could break the plastic tool. That would be really bad, because this already took me a good hour to gently release these, even using the metal tool. And you have to get the metal tool all the way in. See, all the way in here? It's got to go all the way in. And even then, after you get the metal tool all the way in, which will release the quick release piece, you're going to have to wiggle it and mess around with it for quite a while. It took me about, you know, I'd say about 45 minutes anyways. But the replacement here, which is I think is really key, is you don't want to put plastic back in there, okay? Spend the money. It's not that much extra. Buy, and this is one of the few times I recommend Chinese, but this Dorman, this part is made out of stainless steel, okay? It's the fitting inlet and outlet 3/4 to 5/8 hose. It is part number 800, you can see that there, 800-409HP, 800-409HP. Get that part, get two of them, one for each side, to replace these two bad plastic disconnects, and you'll be in good shape. Other than that, it was a cakewalk, and it was no big deal making this change, so if you would, please, you know, give me a like and a thumbs up, and I wish you well on your product. I hope this is of some help to you, too. Thank you. Bye-bye.